Hello, guys, and welcome back. This time it's episode 40 with Far Cry 4. And this time I'm looking at my microphone and it's working. I still haven't tested to see if it's actually working. Ooh, ominous ghosty thing. What are you doing? Why are you carving yourself?
My father says I should pray to Kira more often. How much is enough? I have no idea.
If I was a spider, I could spin a web and climb down. But I can't be a spider because she's one already. She gets under your skin. She lays eggs, waiting for them to hatch. I hate spiders.
Sounds like my last girlfriend.
They see everything. But if I was one, I could climb down. I could climb down. I could climb down!
Let's,
The artillery fire last week scared my...
Let's walk away from him. Don't care. If you guys wanted to read that, you could. What the fuck? I get through there.
I don't feel pain. I don't feel anything.
What the fuck is going on? The cage has no locked door, but is waiting for you. The spider's venom stings stronger when they are close. Don't leave your cage, little bird. Stay low, out of sight, for you must. If you must, but don't look down. Well, I've already looked down a whole bunch.
Yalu is coming for me. He's coming for me.
Can you open up the door? How?
We have so many rivals in Kira. I bet you can think of fortune.
Grappling hook, huh?
The people who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today.
How do I build it if I can't get through there? Get out.
I love the cold. I feel alive.
I feel like that should open. So I got nothing on me. I just want to...
Shadows, they'll either save you or kill you.
Hopefully the microphone's working now. Alright. Hopefully I can do it this time. Because I don't want to spend 20 minutes in this fucking place.
It wasn't me, AJ.
What?
I didn't kill Mohan, despite what you might have heard. If I could have killed anyone, it would have been Ishwari, your whore of a mother.
Fuck you.
Just give up. Jump, please. If you do, I'll scatter her ashes.
Why, thank you. How thoughtful of you, crazy bitch.
People who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the
so I just can't let this person see me, I guess. This is fucking weird. Holy shit, that is fucking creepy, dude. Way too fucking creepy. Is there a map of the area? Nope. This is creeping me out. This looks like an interesting room. Be one that would have a grappling hook. Nobody saw me.
Look at me, Roshni. Run! Oh, that was close.
Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Eshwari eventually broke him.
Well, that sounds more of like a personal problem. To me, anyways. You know, I could just be fucking crazy, but... Well, I don't think I am crazy. You gonna go somewhere else for a little bit, buddy? I'll just walk this way then. But that's rope right there. Let's continue going forward, I suppose. This looks like another room of importance. There we go. I'm just gonna run. Man, this is fucking freaky. No thank you. I fucking pass. I pass. Will not ever think of this place ever again. Fuck. This place. Later. Alrighty.
As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn! And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do,
and build a truly great civilization here in Cairo!
Uh-huh. Okay, you say crazy lady. That's probably the person that just fell down to their death. We don't want to be around that person. Uh-oh. Okay. This seems really freaking interesting. There we go. I only had to break my fucking ribs to get out of here. So let's see, I need to go down. And down we go again. We all know the hero can't die. I'm alive. Alrighty, it looks like I still have to escape from the place in general. So, I'm going to end the episode here, guys. So, until next time, I will see you later. Bye-bye.